Girl, you know you my one and only. You're the only one I want, boo. I love you.
Who you talking to?
Bill Collector. I love you. And the rent gonna be due on the first of the month. So is there any reason why, you know, sitting this close to me?
Yeah, I've been thinking that I'm not going to college.
Why not?
It's been 4 years of high school. Well, it's gonna be 4 years. I'm a junior right now, and I'm getting tired of high school. So I know I'm not gonna like the college life, so I'm just gonna not go to college.
Man, you gonna love the college life. You gotta go. You have dorm parties, other people's dorm parties, parties on the quad.
I have parties now that I go to.
So the parties gonna be back. And besides, it's great to get away, get that college experience.
Yeah. I'm tired of hearing that. My mom tells me that all the time. I don't care.
Well, how about I show you what it's like to be in college?
All right, show me.
All right. First off, because I said it 3 times already, I'll go show you how to party. Plus, you get to get away from your parents. You ain't gotta worry about them saying nothing. Checking up on you. You're free to do whatever you want.
Well, not whatever.
Whatever you want! Hey, boy, did you leave your underwear on the floor in the bathroom?
Yeah, so?
Then go pick that crap up then.
I ain't gonna pick up nothing, man!
It missed.
Even though your teachers are like your parents and your best friends, they'll help you 1 second. Then they'll beat the crap out of you the next to make sure you get your work in order.
Man, no teacher ain't touching me.
Oh, we'll see about that.
What are you doing, Mr. Carter?
Texting my girl.
Well, shouldn't you be doing your work?
I'm just waiting.
Waiting for what? I already gave out the assignment.
I guess I'm just waiting. I'm texting right now, so.
I want to be your friend, but I want you to start your work.
Okay, I'm gonna start on my work after I get done texting.
Ah! Do your homework! Do the work! Do it!
Okay, maybe I over-exaggerated on that last part, but in college, the teachers are still gonna help you.
Well, I guess college doesn't seem that bad.
See? Now we just have to wait about a year and a half and we'll both be off to college, man.
Yeah, I guess so.
Friends forever.
Not that far.
Did I just kill the moment?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, yeah, one more thing.
Mr. Caddy's advisory is the best!
Oh, yeah, Mr. Caddy.